Welcome to my channel, Knowledge Link Information. This video gives you some ideas about volcanic activities and eruptions. Please continue watching until end of this video. Since Earth formed billions of years ago, volcanoes are Earth geological architects. They are created more than 80% in our planet surface. Their explosive force create mountains, craters, landscapes, fertile soil, and laying a foundation that allow life to thrive. It is about 4.5 billion years ago. The first volcanic eruption happened before the first year that existed on Earth. The name volcano comes from Vulcan, which is the Roman god of fire. The person who studied volcanic activities and eruptions is volcanologist. Volcanoes are all awesome forces of nature that both terrify and inspire us. All volcanic activity comes down beneath Earth crust activities and conditions. Beneath the Earth crust are the four Earth's mantle that divided into sections and varying a thickness based on their seismology. Number 1. Upper mantle that have a thickness extends from a depth of 7 or 35 kilometers to 410 kilometers. Number 2. Transition zone, which has a thickness ranges from 410 kilometers to 660 kilometers. Number 3. Lower mantle that have thickness ranges from 660 kilometers to 2,891 kilometers. Number 4. Core mantle boundary that have a thickness of 200 kilometers thick on average. At the very top or outermost layers of the Earth is lithosphere that consists of the upper mantle and crust. It is cold and rigid that primarily composed of silicate rock. Volcanic eruption has five causes of activity and condition happen beneath Earth crust. Number 1. Happened in the mantle region that pressure increase and temperature that can reach up to 1000 degrees Celsius, which makes the rock melted. This molten rock that called a magma collects into the vast chamber beneath Earth crust. The magma float up because it is less dense than the other surrounding rocks. When magma float up and seeking out cracks or weakness part of the upper mantle until it reach out on the Earth's surface, that makes eruption. Number 2. Lithosphere crust motion. Tectonic plates activity can drive volcanism. The lithosphere is divided into several plates, which are constantly in motion. Sometimes the plates collide, pull apart, and slide along each other that results a convergent or transformed boundaries. Melting of rocks may happen when tectonic plates are pulling apart from heavier plate that slips under lighter plate and forming a deep trench that known as subduction zone. This process of subduction changes the dense mantle into buoyancy magma to rise out into Earth's surface that makes eruption. Number 3. Decreasing temperatures that causes by typhoon, which decreases rock density, or glacial melting on top of the chamber lid, which alters molten rock composition. On this situation, magma become solid again and sink down, forcing the fresh liquefied magma going out in the Earth's surface and makes eruption when temperature decrease beneath Earth crust. Number 4. Underground water interact magma that create a great water evaporation steam and build up enough pressure to erupt in the Earth's surface. Number 5. Hot spot that are formed away from the tectonic plate boundaries. They are created when plate moves and expose hot uprising from Earth's mantle that known as plumes. Magma is the main component of volcanic eruption. Magma contains various gases like predominantly carbon dioxide, water vapor, and sulfur dioxide. They are stored in magma chambers that are sealed beneath a lid of solid rock. The magma in liquefied state is less dense than rock above and begin to rise. The water vapor also escape as bubbles, that increasing the relative density of the carbon dioxide and sulfur dioxide. The gases at this time expand 1,000 times from their original size and increasing pressure to the chamber lid until it going up to the Earth's surface and make eruption. We called a volcano when magma was released through eruption on Earth's surface. The magma of the explosive eruption was blast in the air and breaks apart into pieces called tephra. This tephra form like a powdered snow of ash that can suffocate and can bury near communities. The volcanic eruption also form a pyroclastic clouds, cascades of hot ash, gas, and molten rock fragments which are around 1000 degrees Celsius. 6 types of eruption. Number 1. Hydrothermal eruption that drive the heat in hydrothermal system. It pulverize surrounding rocks and produce ash without magma discharge. Number 2. Phreatic eruption are driven by heat of magma interacting with water. It can also pulverize surrounding rocks and ash without new magma discharge. Number 3. Phreatomagmatic eruption that results from the interaction of new magma with water, and it is very explosive. Number 4. Strombolian and Hawaiian eruption are the least violent types of explosive eruption. Hawaiian eruption have fire fountains and lava flows, while Strombolian eruption have explosion causing a shower of lava fragments. Number 5. Volcanian eruption are small to moderate explosive eruption that last seconds to minutes. Ash columns can be up to 20 kilometers high, and lava blocks or bomb sounds may be injected from the vent. Number 6. Sublinian and Plinian eruption have high rate of magma discharge that sustained from minutes to hours. They form a tall convective eruption column of gas mixture and rock particles. There are also 3 main types of volcano. Number 1. Shield volcano that has a flat dome appearance and release a basaltic lava in slow motion. Number 2. Stratovolcano that has the classic cone shape and releases andesitic magma. It produces a violent large eruption that often leads to pyroclastic flows and mud flows. Mud flows are also known as lahar. Number 3. Caldera volcano that has a circular basin shape appearance and releases thick rhyolitic lava, which is between 650 to 800 degrees Celsius. The Ring of Fire, also Pacific Ring of Fire, Rim of Fire, Girdle of Fire, Circum-Pacific Belt, a region around much the rim of Pacific Ocean where many volcanic eruptions and earthquakes occur. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe, like, share, and follow.